babies for your money. Charles Vance Millar, oh yeah. So many babies wouldn't have been born if it was not for you. Oh, whoa, whoa. Charles Vance Millar said, whoever has the most babies in the next 10 years can have my money. Oh, whoa, whoa. Then all the ladies of the area started having baby after baby after baby. Oh, yeah. And then when the time was done, they figured out who had the most babies, and they gave that money to that person. Oh, yeah. Charles Vance Millar. Oh, what an interesting person. Why did you give your money to the lady who had the most babies? Oh, Charles Vance Millar, you're a weird individual. But perhaps even weirder is having a bunch of babies so you can make money. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Isn't life so ridiculous? Oh, whoa.